Guinevere of the royal court of Arthur, draped in white velvet, silken lace, the rustle of her gown on the marble staircase sparkles on fingers slender. The jester, he sleeps, but the raven, he peeps through the dark foreboding skies of the royal domain. Maroon-colored wine from the vineyards of Chardonnay is sipped by the queen's lip, and so gently indigo eyes in the flickering candlelight. Such is the silence, O royal Camelot. The jester, he sleeps, but the